yung blockers
at ang JRU. Ay, sure na naisip niya na baka mag-block ulit siya.
That's right. Baka si Ong. Oh, Ong. Ito ni Coach Clarence Esteban. And scoring on the quick right here. So JRU gets the point. The push here. Andun pa rin yung Niegos at Melgar. Ong. Put it down. Laurente with a dig. Melgar to Niegos. And Ong. Second best middle blocker of the league so far. Denies the attempt.
Nagpapakilala siya.
Yeah.
Second best, best blocker. So, di ba? Bakit naman natin ki-question it? Humahabol sila. So, kailangan nilang maayos na yung igalaw nila sa loob ng court.
Then you're a good first ball. Ito si Ong. And Nicole Ong puts it down. Nicole Ong.
Yung aggressiveness nitong si Ong, makikita natin dito na parang lahat ng...
Ay, mga ganun. Simpleng mga tip lang. Pero gumagana para kay Ong. Ito, free ball for the Lady Cardinals. Running attack! And it catches the line for Ong. Set point situation for Mapua. Over-received! And it goes Ong with three straight points for Mapua. How did you start playing volleyball? As we take a look at that attack from Mapua. Pareho ba? May influence ba yung pamilya mo?
Yes. Kasi yung mga pinsan ko. Ito naman.
May swag na siya ngayon. Yes. Chola. Di ba? Dati pa naman meron para iba ngayon. Pero speaking of swag, para kay O, pero napaabantayan na siya. Chola? Melgar will try?
Nag-adjust din sa block list. Itong Lady Bombers.
Pero si Ong, just relentless. Kakalabanin po nila ang Letran Lady Knights. But that's gonna be after this match of Mapua and JRU and Nicole Ong. Scratching the line. Two sets already. Alonia, that's a difficult first ball for them. Melgar sends it over. And Ong, with a more emphatic finish.
Lady Cardinals. Kasi alam din na itong si Gohol
para hindi maging mabigat ang katawan at ang galaw. At mukha namang the Lady Cardinals is not disappointing dahil hindi lang...